Daily challenge at 10. Come on. Right then. What I need is something to throw down there. Interesting. Wonder why I didn't activate it earlier. Gotcha. Ugh. Very incompetent today. Let's see if I've got the right key, yes. You stay there. Cool. Climbing gloves. Excellent. Oh well, just have to live with that. Not too bad, not too good. Ooh. Let's buy a box of bombs. Come up. That. Cool. Let's go. Lots of gems. Come on. There we go. I was more happy with that round. Sorry, Dad. I don't know why I've carried this all over the place. It's totally useless to me. Go back and get the woman. Is there a lock case anywhere up here? No. Cut my losses. Rescue the woman. Snakes. And we're out of here. No. Not bad. over here. Nothing really of any use. Ugh. Cheeky fuckers. Interesting. All right then. Still plenty of bombs left. Show you're all dead. Oh dear. There we go. And I'm out of here. Pretty good chance to break my record if I don't do anything stupid in the next few minutes. Fairly common for me to do something stupid after I've said something like that. Ooh, big lump of gold. Okay. I'm gonna mess around with it. Spike things. What I'm gonna do. Blow it all up. Ah, get more right. Anything interesting over here? No, not really. Come across more bombs soon. That's what I'm gonna hope. I'd really like to get in that pool. I think I'm likely to kill myself trying though. Goodbye, little froggy. More piranhas. I wish I knew a way of killing them. Other than dropping a bomb on them. Okay. No, there's nothing I can do about that. Oh, there's nothing I can do about that. Oh. Turns out there is something I can do about that. Who would have guessed it? Unprecedented skills. Bye bye, monkey person. Love it. Oh, I can't do any of these things without a bomb. Yeah. And I'm out of here. Into the ice caves again. I am rocking it recently on the daily challenges. I don't know what I did. I don't think I can do any of this stuff though. Taking it. Give me an easy exit, I will take the easy exit. There you go. That was also an easy exit, just not the one I was after. 348. Not bad for me. Well, when I say not bad for me, that's my best daily challenge score of all time. So clearly, pretty good for me. Just, you know, not compared to other people.